Bishop Noll.
I'm Elena.
And I'm Leah.
And these are your morning announcements.
As a school, we raised $3,485 for Noll House. Since we were able to raise this much, Student Council put in extra money to reach $3,700. This donation provides the family with an upgraded version of the house that includes not only just living arrangements, but also education, food, and the opportunity to start their own trade.
Congratulations to Nick England, the 2014 Brady Comeback Scholarship. The scholarship is awarded to one boy and one girl across the state of Indiana each year. Congrats, Nick.
Next year, B and I will be implementing a new class schedule. Students will meet with all of their classes every day and will have scheduled college and career periods on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. On Tuesdays and Thursdays, there will be Student Resources Time, or SRT, for students to meet with teachers for help or make up missing assignments. For more information, see the article in the latest journal.
May 1st is the first day we'll be able to wear our summer uniforms. If you'd like to purchase or already have purchased the new summer uniform starting next year, you're allowed to wear it starting May 1st. This does not mean you have to buy the new summer uniform for this school year.
The final schedule is set to be periods 2, 4, and 6 on Tuesday, June 3rd, periods 3, 5, and 7 on Wednesday, the 4th, and period 1 final will be Thursday morning, followed by the remaining classes for 38 minutes.
Seniors, remember Senior Bank will be on May 21st and Field Day will be on May 23rd. Check your handouts for the appropriate dress code for these events.
Congratulations to the Math and English Academic Super Bowl teams. The English team placed second and the Math team placed third.
What's up, Bishop Noll? I'm Judas.
I'm Mike Gill, and here are your sports updates. Boys baseball tomorrow, April 29th at K-Met at 4:30. And Wednesday, boys baseball again, versus K-Met at BNI at 4:30. After K-Met is at home against Munster on May 1st at 4:30.
Girls tennis, tomorrow, April 29th at Whiting, 4:30.
And now we have varsity girls softball. Wednesday, April 30th at North Newton at 5:00 p.m. And then Thursday, May 1st at Wheeler at 5:00 p.m. And now we have varsity track. Wednesday, April 30th at Highland, it's a Highland invite. And then Friday, May 2nd at Andrean High School.
All right, guys, I'm here with Coach Ramker. Coach, how are you doing today?
I'm doing good.
So, Coach, last season you were the head coach of the freshman team. Now you're varsity. Tell me about that feeling and overall being a varsity coach.
It's good.
Okay, tell me about the season so far and season going ahead.
It's been rough, but good.
Coach, how do you feel about the team so far and what they need to do to go further?
We started rough, but we're good.
All right, I'm here with Anthony Cobb and Jay Thrasher. Cobb, I'm going to go to you first. You are a two-year varsity player now. How does it feel this year as opposed to last year?
There's just a lot more responsibilities and more leadership roles.
Jay, you are one of the team leaders. And as both an outfielder and a pitcher, how does it feel being a team leader and leading the team?
I just feel more responsibility this year. I feel like I have to perform better, and I haven't been doing that lately. And as a team, we need to step that up. So,
Anthony, you guys went to regionals last year. What do you think the team has to do this season that will get you not only back to regionals, but further?
We just need to come together as a team and just play together.
Jay, how do you feel about the team right now and going ahead?
I feel like lately we're starting to click a lot better. At first we were really shaky, and now we're starting to play as a team.
Anthony, what do you think the team has to do now in order to continue to be successful?
Just stay together. Don't turn on each other.
Same question for you, Jay.
Can you repeat it?
What do you think the team has to do now that to help them continue to be successful?
Just have fun. Play as a team. Not get mad at each other for no reason.
Thank you.
May 5th. Cinco de Mayo.
May 5th?
May 5th.
I'll go Texas.
Probably California.
Texas.
John. One of them's John.
I think they're both named John. So.
The Pope, John Paul, the 23rd, I think.